You know, she's all right, Sekhem, now? Are you on a nice little gin there, mate? Ah, oh, thanks. Yeah. What's your name, mate? Hiya, your Faith. You're all right, Faith. You seem like a nice girl. I'm good, thanks for asking, Faith. No one ever asks. You fucking polite girl. What do you do, mate?
I'm a student nurse.
Oh, this is why you're a little angel, innit? A little student nurse. And oh, you single, Faith? Oh. Neither am I, but I'll fuck her off. Fuck them off. We could be fucking special, me and you. We could have something nice together. We could just fucking... Don't feel like you're keen, Faith. What's he got that I haven't got? What's his name? Oh, fuck off. You took ages to think about that. Ben's not real. Does he sell fucking gas and lechy, does he? What does Ben do? What's his middle name? What's his date of birth? Fuck off, you liar. I thought you were nice a minute ago. Now you're a little rat. Are you with me? Are you with Faith?
That's my mum.
Have you met Ben, have you? You haven't met Ben, have you? You little fucking snake. Just made Ben up in front of you. Your brother's name's Ben? Oh my God, she's shagging a brother. Oh, the only fella's name you could think of was your brother, you fucking horrible, dirty bastard. You've had a fucking nightmare, yeah? Your ma's just crashed you up ruthless there, that was faster. What's your name, mum? Don't say Ben. You're right there. Her name's Liz, are you sure? It's like your fucking goldfish's name or something. You right, Liz? Yeah, you okay, Lizzie? Lizzie! Are you single, Liz?
Yeah.
Elizabeth? Ooh, I like that. Be bossy with me, Lizzie. You single, Liz?
No, she's not.
Oh, fuck. Well, she was fucking considering that there a minute ago. I'd fucking watch your tongue. I might be your new dad in a minute. And then you and Ben will be going to your fucking bedrooms, mate. Separately. Why are you snarling me? What's going on tonight? She was snarling me then, weren't she? Why? Now you've changed. You're looking at me like you fancy me now. This is going weird. Yeah, look at you. I know I do wish, you know. I reckon you'd give a scratchy blowjob. Sorry about that, Lizzie. I reckon you'd be so tender, it'd be unreal. Not as tender as Nando's chicken, though, am I right? Fuck's going on, Paul? Ha ha ha!